Okay, final call to place your bets. Three more entries to be loaded. Calling race number 9. Turning over now to our track announcer, Kagawad Verhel Galileo. All yours, Verhel.
Thank you once again. The only one, Mr. Bong Rubian, Wonderboy, and Rapa Pasokan. All the racing fans, race number 9. Kapag nero, wala mo sa top choice, second favorite, Skyhook, kamera na mamanalig ka. Join in. Only, Mamalika once again, being pulled out. Ready once again, only one and three, Skyhook. And there are Skyhook draws poly early, La Flute de Pan by Raul Cabo Negro is in third, Manalika and Exil Arida is in behind them as they lead the straight. Skyhook leading the field over La Flute de Pan, Cabo Negro is now in third, Exil Arida and Manalika is running at the tail of the field as they round the three-port mile pole. We have Skyhook maintaining a 2 length lead over La Flute de Pan. Cabo Negro still in third, accelerated, Manalika in the road. As they wheel towards the half mile pole, Skyhook without pressure in front, enjoying a 2.5 length lead over La Flute de Pan. Cabo Negro remains in third. As they pass the half mile pole, it's still Skyhook leading the field by over a length and a half. La Flute de Pan trying to get closer. Cabo Negro still in third. Then comes accelerated Manalika. As they race towards the 450, still a solo leader. This one is Skyhook. Cabo Negro moving up on the outside. But it's still Skyhook. Moving up once again is La Flute de Pan, accelerated Cabo Negro. And down the stretch they go. It's still Skyhook leading the field over accelerated. With 75 meters to race, it's all is Skyhook from gate to wire over accelerated. La Flute de Pan, Manalika, Cabo Negro.
Yeah, 5-1-2-4. An official lineup here in race number.